Holidays are, of course, filled with joy, but they can also bring a lot of stress. So just remember, the sounds that come out of your mouth, it's not just that other people can hear them, you're hearing them. So if you make sounds of anger or stress, you hear it and it makes you literally more stressed. If you are always using descending scales, going down the range, high notes to low notes, and you hear yourself speaking that way, it makes you more depressed. It makes you stressed. Use ascending melodies. Now I'm walking up the steps. Life is so great. Holiday time is fantastic. So just be careful of the sounds you make. Bring joyful, grateful, empathetic sounds to your voice into the holidays. Let everyone else hear them. It'll make them happy. You hear them. It'll make you happy and less stressed.